Holy shit, Molly's here? I knew I'd throw a good party if I got Molly Davidson to come. Wait, are you really here? Is this a mirage? I got present Molly to come out on the weekend.
It's fairly ceremonial.
No way. Come on. Alright, let's go. Rack them up. Student council ticket versus those dingleberries. We're gonna fucking kick your asses. Yes! Yes! You're fucking sharp. You're a ringer. You can't be better at pong than me. It's the only thing that I get to be good at.
Well then, you need to step your game up.
Well, it's funny that we never hung out outside of school. We always thought we were all working, no play, but we're actually kind of fun.
I am fun. Just a little sore. From carrying this team.
Brutal! You're fucking brutal. I like it. Keeps me on my toes.
You just need more of an arc.
Well, it's easy for you to say. When you're like 2 feet tall. I'm okay. Straight down.
How tall are you?
How tall do you think I am?
5'4".
My teammates are this mean.
No, they're usually blonde and skinny and not into drinking carbs.
Well, no, actually, I do like my girls a little sportier. Speaking of, wait, hold up. Stay here. I'm gonna go check if they don't get themselves in trouble. Stay right here. We're winning this. Stay here. Don't move.
I won't.
Stay here.